So, good morning.
Oh, hi. Morning, everybody.
Morning.
How's everybody doing out there today?
Are you waiting for an answer?
Yeah.
Out there? Not.
Yeah, everybody answer me in the comments below real quick. How you doing today?
All right. So, we missed our mark on our stocks this morning.
Yeah.
So, it spiked exactly what I expected. Well, it did a spike, but it only spiked to 1380. It is now down to 1316. So, I think it's probably going to go a little higher. I had to change my sell amount by a dollar, so it looks like it's probably not going to sell until tomorrow morning for 1350. So,
or sometime tonight, because sometimes at night it jumps up too.
No, it closes at 4.
No.
Yeah, so that's why it opens high, because it's in the morning and everybody's all, ooh, and it'll go like this, and then ooh.
How is everybody?
That's all you're going to get. So, that's the morning. We were hoping to have some money today. It ain't going to happen. So, hopefully it'll be tomorrow.
How's your headache?
My headache's okay. I mean, it went away this morning. Yours hasn't. But you handle headaches better than I do.
It's because I have them all the time.
So, because me with a headache, I'm pretty much useless.
Yeah, I pretty much have headaches all the time, so I am used to them. And I couldn't sleep last night. I started falling asleep, and then I had to get up to go to the bathroom, and then I decided, oh no, I had to come and change the description on the video. Mm-hmm. So I came out here and did that, and then I decided to answer comments, so I did that. Then I decided I was going to do some laundry, so I did that. And I think I went to bed at about 4:45.
This morning? Crazy woman. What do you think, Boomy?
I miss Rocky and Rich. They need to come for a visit. But no big bags.
Are you done? Are you done now?
What's going on, everybody? So, my room is finally finished, and I'm probably going to ride over to the bike store and get a fender for my bike. So, I don't have like a stripe of water at my back if it rains while I'm riding my bike, because this is bike town. But I just wanted to show you guys my room and show you everything that I've done. So,
my closet is all done. I have my fish tank. Fish tank. I have some zucchini.
I'm moaning and groaning everywhere. Okay, you wanted carne asada, so I got you some. already marinated. Meat.
Where's the beef?
Right there.
Oh no, Josh. Kevin's getting the grill out. Where's the fire extinguisher?
You don't have to have your steak today.
Hey, now. Then there's fighting words. Look, we still got Halloween decorations up from last year. We got some spider webs. But you know what? They stay up all year. Plus, there's just some things that are part of life.
We're like the people who have their Christmas lights on all year round. At one point of the year, you're stylish. The rest of the year, you're just out of touch.
Right. Okay, so Kevin is cooking up the flesh. Doesn't that look yummy? Yummy, yummy in my tummy.
So that's 2 pounds of it. That's what 2 pounds looks like.
What are you gonna eat?
This piece. You get that one.
What piece am I getting?
You're getting that piece.
I don't think so, considering all I'm allowed to have is protein.
That's protein.
I'm not allowed to have anything else with it. I get the bigger piece. You get the smaller stuff. Because you can have noodles with yours.
Noodles?
Your oodles of noodles
all
or
right,
whatever.
You can have this piece too. So you get two pieces. I only have one.
Smells yummy.
It should. I made it.
You didn't make it. You bought it. You're just cooking it.
Well, you could have cooked it.
No, you're doing a good job.
There you go. That one's yours.
That one's mine?
Yes.
What are you looking for?
I'm looking for a way around boom.
Your roadblock?
Always in the way.
Don't mess up my organization in there.
There's organization in here?
Yes. Very yummy, honey. You did a great job.
Of course I did.
Here, Freckles, what do you think? You can lick the plate. Freckles approved.
You know you're not a ghost. People can't see through your hand.
Ooh.
So, everybody, I'm going to hit them. I hope you enjoyed hanging out with us today and seeing Megan's room all completely done up. She's very proud of that room. And a little bit of Sarah and the unknown boyfriend. I know it's driving a few of you a little bit crazy, not knowing who he is. Will his identity ever be revealed? We don't know. Stay tuned to find out. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give us a great big thumbs up. Press that little red subscribe button down below there somewhere if you haven't already. And become a member of the neighborhood community.
because we have the best community on YouTube! Yay! And share this video with your family and friends because, Halloween's coming up and it's our favorite time of year and we got a lot. We got a lot.
What she said.
We got a lot of exciting things in store for you.
You.
That's right. So we'll see you guys tomorrow.
Bye, y'all.
Bye.